Hello, everyone. How's it going? Hope it's going well. This is something. There's these two factions playing on this map. That's it. I'm a dwarf. Thought I'd switch it up this time. Gonna do some throwing axe stuff. Maybe not on that one. Yeah! Got ya! Seriously, can we stop playing on this map, man? Like, for real. I don't even mind the factions. Whatever. Middle-earth versus Isengard, it's fine. It's the damn map, man. There's so many maps out there, people. There's so many maps that I haven't even seen, and I've been playing this for 2 years. But instead, just a Hornburg, man. Minas Tirith. All the time. 24/7. Bah. Anyway, we're going to defend Helm's Deep here from the mighty forces of Isengard again. Because that's all we're destined to do. I'm going to go down here and rest on this magical bed. That looks like it would be really bad to sleep on. Like, really bad. Especially on this wall. At wave 18, do I go to the ramp just to defy them? To see if maybe I can get this over with? No. I'm not gonna troll people. I'll just be like, oops! I didn't know! Let's go down here. Die, Uruk-hai. Oh no. There be wargs. Send out your warg riders. Oh man.
I am the dead.
Hey, let's upgrade our armor. Oh, I can't afford all that. Well, nuts. You got this. Nice. We're gonna win. We're gonna defend Minas Tirith or Helm's Deep. The Hornburg. All of it. We're defending all of Middle Earth here. Did we do it? Not yet. There'll still be one of these slimy bastards. What did you even throw? You know, we're in a battle, you should probably put on some armor. Or at least a shirt. Probably would be a safe thing to do. This is serious business. This Uruk is taking it. We have defended the walls. Excellent. What up, man? That one Easterling horse looks like it's having a rough time. Actually, all the Easterling horses do. Look at their animations. That's weird. That's like super weird. What up, my fellow dwarves? Oh wait, no, you're a man. There's a dwarf. I want the horse people to die. So this is actually somewhat challenging. What the heck? Just got hit with three different arrows. Not gonna lie, man. It's hard to be excited for this matchup anymore, but like this. Middle Earth is just so prevalent in this mod and has been for a while. It's hard to escape it. Those berserkers. Let's go say hi. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm still alive! How? Yeah! We're gonna win! We're gonna win, people! We're gonna win Miss Tirith! Or Hornburg! Is that an Uruk-hai shooting a crossbow at me? Oh, that's not normal. Huh. Well, that was weird. Oh, there are no more horses? Oh, wait, no, there is one. But it looks like they're actually coming to us. They may get on the walls. Man, those crossbowmen doing some work. If only I could take your elven bows. Sucks. A chieftain sword, huh? Like that? Oh! Oh no! Oh no! They can't kill me. Maybe they can. Oh no, I'm dead. Whatever will we do? I know, maybe we'll end this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you all some other time. Another place. Hopefully not this place. God, I hope not this place. Oh, please don't let it be this place.